The Earth as we know it is changing. It somehow affects its beauty and its nature inside of it. Will we still be ignorant? Or are we going to do something about it? Indonesia is one of the biggest contributors to climate change. Jakarta, the capital city, has become greatly affected by it too. Skyscrapers are being built endlessly every day, giving less green spaces in the city. Great amount of pollution are caused by our daily activities. Every day, traffic contributes even more to climate change by causing pollution. Unhealthy for us human beings to breathe. The main causes of air pollution are vehicles such as bajai, metro minis, buses and cars, which increase in number by 5% each month. Public transportation is one of the solutions offered by the government. Even though we are still a long way from the ideal public transportation, but we're getting there. But are we going to only rely on the government? Waste is a major problem in Jakarta. Waste also causes other major problem, which is flood. But how much does Indonesians know about climate change, and what is happening all around us?
Climate change itu adalah sebuah sesuai termnya itu adalah sebuah perubahan iklim di mana sekarang iklim itu menjadi satu hal yang memang tidak bisa diprediksi. Jadi mungkin pada awalnya iklim bisa diprediksi atau bisa dikategorikan jadi iklim apa, iklim apa. Sekarang sudah mengalami perubahan yang cukup drastis akibat adanya hal-hal yang memang ada kaitannya dengan sesuatu yang kita lakukan sendiri sebagai manusia.
Contoh halnya itu apa?
Contoh halnya seperti sekarang saat ini kan perubahan iklim itu salah satu penyebabnya adalah semakin mencairnya atau semakin banyaknya kawasan yang meleleh di bagian kutub, dan itu memiliki dampak tersendiri terhadap seperti contohnya kita sering Jakarta sekarang udah banjir udah nggak 5 tahun sekali lagi gitu kan, jadi tapi udah kayak setiap tahun bahkan sebulan 3 kali kemarin kan gitu.
Apa yang ibu bisa rasain dari perubahan iklim?
Ya gitu? Panas banget sekarang, panasnya nyengat banget. Apalagi kalau jam 1, jam 2. Musim iklim sekarang perubahannya nggak pasti. Nggak menurut aturan bulan. Kalau dulu mengikuti aturan bulan. Kalau yang Januari, Februari, Maret biasa musim panas, sekarang nggak jelas. Bisa hujan, bisa panas.
But to every problem, there is a solution. Even though Jakarta barely has any green spaces left, it is our responsibility to add more to it. Gardens in our houses, schools, campus. We can do what we can to help. only do to help.
I use non-aerosol perfume. And I open all the curtains during the day so I don't need to turn on the light. So it saves the energy.
I use my own shopping bag instead of using plastic bag. I reuse my biscuit cans to store another things.
I use public transportation every day. I unplug the cable when it's not being used.
I use tumbler every day instead of bottled water. I use paper bag instead of plastic bag.
Turn off the light during the daylight. I close the water tap when I brush my teeth.
I prefer to open my door than using air conditioner. And I prefer eating candy than smoking.
I use my own lunchbox instead of styrofoam. And I use handkerchiefs instead of wasting tissue paper.
Are you still going to do absolutely nothing about it?